and gents and everything in between. It is boiling today yet again, and I have beer. Lager, beer, whatever. Tell you what, I'm probably going to get a headache because I'm dehydrated, but anyway, before I get wankered, I'm going to do a little tutorial for you. So let's get that done so I can carry on drinking and getting suntanned. Maybe not suntanned, but definitely drinking. Okay, so this is the lovely thing that we're going to be making today. This is a necklace made with 3 aura units. Now, aura is a weave that was designed by a lovely lady called Sara. It was actually named after a daughter, which is lovely, just like that. So we use 3 units, we join them together, it makes this lovely triangle. You can hang whatever you like off it. And so I'm going to show you how to do this. Let's go for it. We need, as per the instructions on Maille Artisan, we need a ring around 6AR and one of 3AR. Now, I've got a 6. I've got a 3.2, so slightly bigger, but I found that it doesn't really make a difference. It makes it slightly looser. If you've got a 3 rather than a 3.2, then obviously feel free to give that a try if you want to make it slightly tighter. But to be honest, I like the fluidity of it. It's really pretty. So, without further ado, let me show you how to make one of these lovely, lovely, lovely things. So take a large ring and we want to thread on 6 closed small rings. I just realised that's 5, so let me close up another. Right. 5, 6. Right, and close him up. Right, so we should have 6 small rings on a large ring. And then what we want to do is in pairs of 2, put 2 large rings through each pair of 2. Right, that's 1. And that's 2. Move on to the next pair. One. And 2. Like that. Just like that. So we want 2 more in that one there. All right, let's do that now. Oh, sweat is dripping down my back. Sorry about that. Might be too much information for you. But you know me. Go big or go home. Share it all, people. Share it all. Right. Ooh. Deep, deep, deep. Sticky, sticky. Right, so we've got now our 2 sets of 2 attached in the middle with 1. Okay, now this is all you really need to do to finish this off. So simple, but so genius. I love this. You know that thing I'm always doing where I'm folding the rings back and pushing them through? Well, doing that again. So, fold one towards you, fold one away from you. This is on one of the sets of 2, by the way. Okay, so take the 2 set of 2 large rings. 1 forward, 1 back, separate those and push them through like that. And then whack a small ring in there. And then put another one in. At the moment, I'm just showing you how to do an aura unit as per the instructions by the original creator. And then I'll show you how it's a slight change just to get it to make the necklace that I've made. But I want to start by showing you how it was originally done. So that's that one. So do the same again on the next set. 1 forward, 1 back, separate them, and pull those 2 through. Like that. Okay? Lovely jubbly. There are so many things you can do with this unit. It's incredible. you can string them all along and make almost like a bunt. It looks almost like bunting, you know, when you string them all along. It's lovely. This one, last one, fold one forward, fold one backward, separate. Oh, hang on, because he's getting in the way. Sorry. Right, make this make more sense. One side, side, and pick those two up there. Why isn't he going? Hang on, sorry. One there, one there. Open that. Oh, there we are. Don't know why he wouldn't go then. He was just testing my patience, I think. There you go. I think you've got to be careful because they catch on the other ones. But they will go, as you can see. Let's put one more in. And that is an aura unit, as it is described. Okay. So now what I've done, and I know it has been done this way. So what I've done to make this piece, as you can see, there's the one unit, there's the two rings, and then those two rings join the next one, and so on. And then so you've only got three aura units attached like that, and it gives you the most lovely, it's all you've got to do. Then I put a bit of chain on with a smaller ring. So I'll show you what I do next, because obviously if you make one aura unit, then those two rings, when you join it into this, that's those two rings there. You're not going to want another two rings. So when you make your next unit, you don't put those two rings in. Do you see what I mean? You actually attach it to here. So that's all right. I'll show you how I do that. So that's that one, okay? Let's make another one. There's our center. Let's grab some six small rings. One. I know I threaded them on the large one last time, but it makes no difference which way you round it, which way you go around it even. This heat is really getting to me. Nothing to do with the beer, I promise. Three. Six. Right, so we've got our six. And we need to put two large rings in each pair of small rings. One. There's two in there. Next set of two, put another large ring in there. One and another one. Two. And then our final set for this particular thing is through those two there. One. Two. Okay. So that's our next one. So what we need to do now, is we're going to want one there. If I just compare it to the original to show you. So that's that one. Then we're going to want another one, another one. Those two rings there are going to go into there. So that's fine. So let's start by folding those two, pushing that out, And then get in a ring, a little tiny ring. And locking those together. Fold, fold on the next one. Push them together. So you've got that. And the same again. Fold and fold. See, that's the one that keeps getting in the way there. Doopy doopy doo. I'm hot and sweaty and I don't know what to do. Yeah, it's too hot for this, right? I'm determined to finish it. Don't care how hot I am. Fold one, fold one, open up, push through. There we are. See, I don't know why he was being so finicky with me. It's me, innit? Right. There. Okay, so I've only done the one on there. Because obviously, I'm going to essentially waste a ring. I'm just putting them all in to show you for now. So little rings to double up. So there's two in the corners there. So there's our unit again. Same as the one we made. Only what's going to happen? Shall we make the third one and then I can just build it? That'll be easier, won't it? Let me just show you. I'll make a third one. Sorry if that's boring, but I think it's easier to show you how I put it together. One's already sealed. Open them up. Close up six little rings. I'll just speed through this now because I've shown you a couple of times and I don't want you falling asleep. Two. If you have already fallen asleep, wake up! Didn't expect that, did you? Three. Four. Five, six, right, six onto our central one again, one, two, three, four, five, six, okay, and we're going to want our three sets of two large rings into the small ones in sets of two. One. Two. There you go. Find the next set of two smallies. And put that in there. One. Two and two more. This is the last two large rings we'll need. We'll have everything we need then to make our lovely necklace. One. So, I'll just put that together now. So we've got three units. And then I'll show you what I did to put them together as a necklace. Hope everyone out there is having as lovely a day as I am in this wonderful weather. It's a little bit too much for me though, if I'm honest. I don't like being sweaty. Don't like it. But then we moan when it rains, don't it? So, never happy. Right, so fold one forward, fold one back, spread them apart, grab. Sounds a bit rude there, doesn't it? What? I'm probably going to lose followers at some point because I'm just lewd. Shouldn't be rude. Don't be rude, Catherine. Yeah, second one of them in there. That. So we just want two more little ones. Oh, that extra ring is in there, right? This is the one that I'm struggling with because I'm sweaty, but we will get it. One forward, one back. It just gets a little bit tighter. There we are, straight through that time, no problem. Okay, groovy beans. One. Two. Like that. So we've got our three aura units. As you can see, check my camera's still rolling. Yes, it is. So one is going to be like that. One is going to be like that. And one is going to be like that. And if you see, you can see now that if those two go into there, we've got two spare. To be honest, I generally tend to just waste. I don't waste them. I put them back in the bag. But I do this, putting those in just so the units are made. Yeah. So what we'll do is we just... I open up the ring on one of the units and attach it to there. Yeah? And then I'll open another one. And attach it there. And then I got these two stragglers then. I just take them off and I put them back in the bag. There might be another way of doing it, but I'm just so used to doing this unit as it was originally made now. There you go. So that now is the same as the top there. I'm pointing, I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, you can, fine. So we're gonna do the same now, twice. So let's do this side first. What you could do is take them off completely if you wanted to. Or just never put them in and leave the one side sort of undone. So when you're building them, you can leave that one undone, ready for connecting, see? But I always think they're gonna flip apart, and so I just build it. So we're gonna attach this one as well now. One. Where's that other ring? There. Put him back in. So the two. Like that. There we are, starting to come together now. So same again, we're going to join these two to there and then take those out. Not necessarily in that order. One. Two. There they are. Let's open those up there. So making sure they're all facing the right way. You don't want to twist your work at this point, as it's going to look rubbish. What? My glasses are sliding off my head. Oh, hi. It's that sweaty. Right. Where was I? Where's that loose one? Oh, no, we didn't have a loose one, did we? Right. Took them both out. Oh, no, I'm lying. So I can see what I'm doing there. And that's it. We've got our aura. Three auras to make up a necklace. Now I've actually taken those out of there then to add a single ring. The ring that actually goes through this stone is a 20 AWG because it's the only one that will go through. But you can put whatever you want through there that will take whatever you are dangling. And then from those two there, I put a 20 AWG, just a thin ring, through that will go through my chain. And that's how you make that, which is absolutely blooming gorgeous, if you ask me. So that's it. Cheers, my dears. Cheers, my dears. Ha ha, that's clever. Okay, I'm going out for a beer. Enjoy!